not gotten. Well, that was a Cody Solomon. A chance here from the guard to drop that ball to Milton Carissa, but was brought down. Referee Musisi was as the man watching. And now it will be a free kick here to the Vipers ACSI. They have a chance here to make it one into the first 10 minutes of the game. Good ball laid by Mbongo Ngasia. That was another heavy tackle there from Akodi Solomon, the former Ndeje University central defender, committing that foul into that forbidden area. And now Vipers with it. Milton Carissa, Marvin Youngman, Yunus Sentamu, who will be going in for this powerful shot. Sentamu, good chance! Oh! Wow, that was powerful! Yunus Sentamu scores the first goal for Vipers AC at the Sandman Stadium at Chitende. And now Vipers take the early lead. It's 1-0 for the two-time champions. That was powerful. That was a screamer from this Swahaba. And now again Mutombora will go in for a water break. Well, the goalkeeper there, Sukuru Haji, didn't know where the ball was heading. That was powerful. That was much. Beautiful goal from the Sky Blue and Red Jersey. That was a very good take into the top right corner. It's 1-0. Vipers are leading into this quarter final two. That was much. Beautifully taken, and they took time to plan on how to handle matters here. So send peace for Vipers. Oh, they find the back of the net here. Vipers are leading the proceedings. Now the captain for Calvary, and laid that ball to Abubakar Lawal. It was a good chance for Ndugua to find the net for the very first time into the Stanbic Uganda Cup, into the Vipers AC shot. Ndugua. Sentamu. Again back to Sentamu. Go to the left. Oh! This could be much! What a wonder goal! Now Vipers could be becoming more and more dangerous today. Spilling off the venom here at the St. Mary's Stadium in Chitende. Now 3-0. Another take from Sentamu Yunus on this beautiful Friday, a Juma day. Well, he goes down, he praises the Almighty Allah. Well, a celebration marking in from the St. Mary's students. 3-0 into the first 20 minutes played here in this quarterfinal two of the Stanbic Uganda Cup. Sentamu, that's what a good take, turns around, takes that ball into the top left corner, and Vipers are marching on, and they could be marching down to the semi-finals of the Stanbic Uganda Cup. Oh, that was a masterpiece. That was class. Oh, Yunus Sentamu. Yunus again. Good ball there from Yunus. Movedo is back to Sentamu. There again, Vipers. Oh, good touch from the Vipers. Can they find number two? And the answer is yes. Yes. That's again a beautiful take. Abubakar Lawal, Yunus Sentamu, combining up efforts. This could be another goals galore here at the St. Mary's Stadium in Chitende. Vipers are leading 2-0 in just a quarter hour that has been played. Look at that beautiful moment. Oh, beautiful triple from Yunus. Missed by Ndugua, landing onto the right leg for Abubakar Lawal. And Abubakar does no mistake. Abubakar takes the ball into the back of the net. That was a beautiful take. I would love to look at that as much as possible into the first 45 minutes in terms of a replay. Good ball from Issa. Good touch from Yunus, beating out that defendant's keeper for Calvary's side. Abubakar does no mistake. So 2-0. Is the current scoreline here in Wachiso. Those of you who are missing this, this is total football from the Vipers AC side. Well, I've taken long without seeing such a goal being into that build-up from the Ugandan side. So again, to be very, very honest, the students here because it's a Friday, so they must be enjoying some bit of the action. Well, the coach now has time to talk on to the skipper, Milton Karisa. Oh, that was a wonder goal from the Vipers' AC side. Goalkeeper goes down, and Abubakar Lawal does at the very best. And Kilama Ochen goes down. Right goal there from Musisi Henry. Musisi Henry comes in from Machindi, and that is Kampala region. Calvary Football Club with a chance here to at least could be good for them and take that ball around, but of course they're not clinic enough into the first 45 minutes of the game. Or they could be delivering at this chance of that free kick. Calvary Football Club official talks down to the player. Junior Andama played for Arua Hill Sports Club in the Uganda Premier League before crossing down to the Yumbe side. Oh, the wall standing, and Sentamu goes down. Now Andama along with Akodi, Michael Andama. Whoa! Nice one! That's a beautiful take from Andama Junior. It's 3-1. Just before halftime. Oh, seeing the goalkeeper standing to the right. Checks into the left top corner. That's again Junior Andama. So far, has scored the fourth goal from open play at the Calvary Football Club side. Vipers 3, Calvary Football Club 1. Yunus delivers the ball to the right, waiting on to the skipper. Well, Kalisa tries to charge up at the left back here, and Kalisa tries to go deliver that ball, but brought down. Akodi Solomon brings down Milton Karisa, and the referee does no mistake, points to the penalty spot. Vipers have a penalty. Look at how the coach Dudu Bosco could be reacting on what Akodi Solomon has just done. Penalty for the Venoms. Oh, they could be running right over the Yumbe best side. Abubakar Lawal up against Sukuru Haji. Could be four for Vipers. Abubakar goes. Good take from Abubakar. Powerful it was. Into the back of the net. Four for Vipers, one for Calvary Football Club, and two for Abubakar Lawal today. So two players have scored the four goals for the Vipers, Yunus Sentamu and Abubakar Lawal in the Stanbic Uganda Cup. And now the coach and his assistant, the two coming in from the Ginger side, could be opting to have some kind of the changes here, because they have some business ahead of them into the start times. Uganda Premier League, where they'll be playing a couple of games ahead of them. All the students here done into the red jersey and the blue jersey, they could be living to their expectations into this tournament. Well, they came in, they supported, and they could be on the road to win. And they could be on the road to grab the semi-final spot. Oh, there was that contact there from Akodi, pulling the shoulder of Milton Karisa in the forbidden area. And that was a powerful take seen by the goalkeeper, having that fingertip save. That was powerful from the Nigerian international. So, you know, the fans in the ordinary seats. Referee could be issuing